Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn a very interesting shortcut of solving determinant of order 3x3. This method is known as Saras method, Saras scheme and Saras rule also. It is named after French mathematician Pierre Frederic Saras. Saras method is very useful in various competitive exams like IIT JEE, BITSAT, VIT, then MHT, CET, NDA and many more examinations for the engineering entrance examinations. Then it is also useful for you in the board exams also for tell your answers calculated by the friends. If we want to find quick solution of a determinant of order 3x3, then we have to write first all the columns as it is. So write first all the columns. This is first column of determinant, this is second column of determinant, and this is third column of the determinant. Now we have to rewrite first column and second column next to the column C3. That means next to column C3. Here will be 1, 2, 3 and the second column 2, 4, 2. Now we have arrangement of 5 columns. In this arrangement we will get 6 diagonals, 3 left hand side diagonals and 3 right hand side diagonals. Here this is first right hand side diagonal, this is second right hand side diagonal and this is third right hand side diagonal. Okay. Now we have to multiply along the diagonals, that is 1 into 4 into 1 is 4, 2 into 5, 10 into 3, 30. 3 into 2, 6 into 2, 12. Then add these numbers or multiplications. The sum is 30. It's 46. Now, again we have to identify the left hand side diagonals. This is first left hand side diagonal. This is second left hand side diagonal. And this is third left hand side diagonal. Now we have to multiply again along the diagonals. So 4 into 3, 12 into 3 is 36, 5 into 2 into 1 is 10, 2 into 2 is 4. Add these multiplications, the sum is 36, 46 plus 4 is 50. Then now the most important step is that we have to subtract 46 minus 50, that is minus 4. So delta is equal to minus 4 is the final answer. So friends, after practicing this method, you will be able to find value of any determinant within 20 to 25 seconds. So thanks for watching this video and don't forget to practice it. So keep watching, keep studying and keep practicing.